Since birth, little leopard has been without a mother, making it unable to compete with other leopards during meal times due to its weakness. Consequently, from a young age, it developed a special attachment to the food bowl, always keeping it by its side without ever leaving. The food bowl is its everything, so it would rather die than let it go.